the male bites the female and latches on. Over time, the two actually fuse together, connecting their circulatory systems. The male, who isn't as good at finding food, gets his nutrition from the female. In turn, she is able to use his sperm when she wants to reproduce. Depending on the species of anglerfish, one female can have several males attached to her.